Kitchen relay offline.
Rikers have taken the power plant. Not sure what they're trying to do with a nuclear reactor, but they've triggered the safety protocols. The plant is going into lockdown. We need to find a way to relieve the pressure and fix the reactor's cooling system.
Reactor unstable. Emergency lockdown protocols activated. 15 minutes to lockdown.
Critical pressure level. To avert catastrophic system failure, system purge required.
Secure the area so we can bring in the engineer. Protect the engineer.
Incoming. High-risk hostile. Hostiles neutralized. Area secure.
Thank you, Agent. I was starting to think this was it for us.
I didn't ask for this war. Rambo. Destroy the servers. Where's this guy shooting? Cheating, bro.
High risk target detected.
fucking cheating.
Right.
In PvE, imagine. Imagine that.
10 minutes to lock down. Evacuate the facility.
To stabilize cooling system, pressure system purge required.
Eliminate hostiles at the turbine.
Agent, you're in. I need you to fix that cooling tower. So, the system is overheating and steam is building up in those pipes. I'm gonna need you to find a way to release some pressure. Well, that worked, ish. Now that the pressure is stabilized, we need to shut off that steam. Now that's under control. You just need to vent the remaining steam, and you should be good to go.
Iris, target approaching.
Vent the steam and you're good to go.
Agent down. facility. 5 minutes to lockdown.
Cooling system pressure limit exceeded. Purge system to stabilize the pressure.
Thanks, mate.
Secure. Now let's get you out of there. Move to the extraction point. Shoot off a flare when you're ready for Torres to bring you home.
Detected.
Shoot off a flare so Torres knows you're ready to go. Torres inbound on your location. Hold tight. She'll get you home. The Let's get you home, Agent.